International aid is pouring into Lebanon following that massive explosion in Beirut. The death toll has now reached 100, with 4,000 injured and 200,000 left homeless. Aerial video shows just how much of Beirut is destroyed. The city covered with rubble and debris. Nearly 3,000 tons of ammonium nitrate exploded at a shipping port, but it is not clear what caused that explosion.